King Kong, you know the name of King Kong, you know the fame of King Kong, 10 times as big as a man. One day a boy, too young to know the danger, made a friend of this giant fearsome stranger. And the life they led on their island home became a legend, the legend of King Kong. You know the name of King Kong, you know the fame of King Kong, 10 times as big as a man.
This river carries all the goods of Africa up toward the Suez Canal.
Now, all of a sudden, no boats here. What could have scared them away?
That's what we're here to find out.
Do you believe the wild stories of the monster Sphinx?
Anything is possible.
See anything, Dad?
Yes. There are a band of nomads. Nobody knows the desert like they do.
Then they'd be the ones to ask about the disturbances.
Good suggestion.
Hey, boss, I don't like it here.
Who asked you to like it? It is time to send my pet kitten out for another little stroll.
He's all set.
His electric brain is programmed for 3 full days of destruction, including all the appropriate countermeasures to whatever futile attempts the authorities may make to stop him. Come to life, my beauty. Let your eyes destroy all they survey. Now, rise, my pet. Rise and walk. Go as far as Suez and destroy the Great Canal.
The Suez Canal.
Now the world shall know the wrath of Doctor Who. Now they will pay the price. I shall remove their marvels one by one till there are no wonders left but my own.
We'd better leave Kong here, Bobby. No sense scaring off the natives needlessly.
Wait here, buddy. I'll call you if I need you. Gee, this is exciting. It's too bad Susan and Captain Engelhorn stayed behind today. Look what they missed.
I'm sure Susan is enjoying the tour.
Yeah, but what excitement can she find like this on the Suez Canal?
This is Suez, gateway to Eastern Africa, the Indies, and all of Asia.
Ah, that's the truth. Without the sea, world trade would evaporate.
No! It can't be!
Help! Help! Look!
Make for shore!
A giant sphinx!
He's heading right for us!
Doctor Who?
So you're the root of the mystery. I should have guessed.
I feel flattered, Professor Bond.
You can't lick the whole world, Doctor Who.
No, my little friend. Even now, the Suez Canal is being destroyed. That will do for a start.
Sue and Captain Engelhorn.
Kong.
Yes, where is your gorilla?
Kong!
Let your ape do what he will. The canal is doomed!
Kong can catch him, Dad.
No time for that, Bobby. Kong's the only chance we have of saving your sister and the Suez Canal.
Swim for shore! The crew has jumped the ship!
Well, I've never left a ship. Take me to your wheelhouse.
Hurry, Captain.
Get him, Kong!
He needs time to regenerate his eye guns. He's short-circuiting, blowing his fuses.
You and Kong got here when you did.
I'm glad it's over.
So that's the end of Doctor Who's Sphinx.
But it's not the end of Doctor Who.
What on earth is Kong doing?
He's pretending he's watching his favorite movie.
Oh, that's the silliest thing I ever heard of.
It's not so silly. He's got a pretty powerful imagination. See for yourself.
Easy, Bobby. Easy. You're giving the wheel too much play. Just try to hold her steady.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Good boy. Well, I think that's enough for your first lesson.
Gee, that was great. Thanks for letting me hold the wheel, Captain Engelhorn.
The wheel, Bobby. Grab the wheel. Phew. That was a close one.
Gee, if anything happens to your mascot, I'll never forgive myself. There he is. I'll save him, Captain.
Bobby! Bobby, wait! Oh, I better get you back to your father while you're still in one piece.
It was my fault that Holly fell overboard, Dad.
Well, no harm done. You've got a brave boy there. Come on, Holly. We've got to get back to the ship. Well, looks like you made a friend, Bobby. Well, I don't suppose a day's shore leave would do him any harm. If it's all right with your father, that is.
Is it okay, Dad?
Well, now, he looks like he might have a pretty big appetite.
Oh, boy, that's great. Come on, Holly. Come on, boy. Go away, Kong. Go away. You're frightening him. Go away. That's all right, fella. Kong won't hurt you. Okay, Holly.
Thank you.
Go away, Kong! Go away! Have gone. Holly! I hear him now. Look, he's with Kong. Kong, I thought I told you to leave Holly alone. Well, what's the matter with him?
Honestly, boys are so dumb sometimes. Can't you see? Kong thinks you don't want him anymore. Now that you've got Holly.
Whatever gave him an idea like that?
Honestly, boys.
Well, fella, did you enjoy your leave? Well, it looks as though someone else is coming to see Holly off. Well, well, a going away present, too. Hey, that's a strange-looking bone. Don't think I ever saw one like that before. What kind is it?
Looks like the neck bone of some prehistoric bird. Dodo, I think.
Well, Bobby, perhaps Holly can come back for a visit again sometime.
If it's all the same to you, Captain, I'm not sure that's such a good idea. I already got the best pet in the whole world. And besides, he's a little, J-E-A-L-O-U-S.
Oh, I think I know what you mean, Bobby.
Come on, Kong.